the Durham Performing Arts Center is celebrating another successful season. The DPAC's Oversight Committee presented its annual report to the City Council during its November 9th work session. DPAC management also reported on the success of the 2016-2017 season. Attendance was approximately 459,000 people, which translated into $103 million of total value added to the Durham economy. Among the season's highlights was the first ever sensory-friendly performance in North Carolina for families with members on the autism spectrum, as well as educational outreach with participation from 5 Durham high schools. For more information, visit dpacnc.com.